Movement number 6 of the Tai Chi Ruler form is Peacock fans its tail. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forwards with the ruler just gripped between the thumb and the index finger on each hand, allowing the other three fingers to roll round, and then just lowering that to the center line of the body here. We begin this movement by dropping the ruler down into the right hand only, and then drawing the left hand up into a fist up towards the hip here. When we make the fist, we're going to allow the thumb to connect with the index finger from Shaoyang to Shangyang acupuncture point on the lung to large intestine meridian. And we draw the middle finger in to press on Laogong on the pericardium meridian here, drawing up with that fist here. From here, we're going to twist off to the right side, allowing the ruler to lift, following it with the head and eyes. We draw across in front of the body, but above the head, and then down. So we're drawing a big circle from here, twisting round, lifting all the way round, following with the head and eyes throughout that first part of the movement here. As it passes the body, we're going to step behind the right leg with the left, stepping down and sinking into that dragon stance here, allowing that left knee to massage down the lower end of the gallbladder meridian on the right side as I sink, and then allowing that left hand to lift, curving the wrist slightly, softening in the elbow, and then flicking the ruler up to vertical here. Looking at that ruler again with the head and eyes, following all the way through that movement. From here, we release, lifting up. We're going to spin the ruler around, controlling with the wrist. Softening in the wrist lets us pull that ruler through 360 degrees, stepping forwards and connecting the middle finger to Shunmen acupuncture point on the heart meridian here, just at the crease of the wrist, on the ulnar side of the arm on the pinky edge here. From here, we sweep back, circle the ruler back, double grip again, pulling the toes back, weight shifted into that right leg, allows me to take the step in and relax down here. Dropping down into the left side this time, we open out to the left side, drawing the ruler across, taking the step behind with the right leg this time, and sinking down, following with the head and eyes, lifting the right hand up, pushing the palm away, but bending the fingers back towards the head. Ruler stays vertical here. Releasing out of that stretch, twisting the ruler around, out to the diagonal on the right side slightly here, pressing on Shunmen acupuncture point with the middle finger, and then releasing back round, taking the ruler in both hands, and lowering down to finish. With the breath this time, breathing in and out as I sink. Breathing in and out to finish. One more time, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Keeping the mind focused on Yangsheng acupuncture points throughout this full set of movements, on the sole of the foot, on the kidney meridian, all that massage through the ball of the foot will get the focus down to Yangsheng. We return to stand nice and tall, just holding the ruler in front of the body to finish here.